Thank you very much, Josh. And of course, Eyewitness News will continue to stay on top of the storm to keep you informed and safe. Now, you can always log on to pahomepage.com to track this storm and for more information.